134 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart.
He may not have always gotten along, but he is the best there is, best there ever was, and the best there ever will be. Should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on.
What a story just yet by Daniel Bryan's had.
Well, confidence and momentum are key ingredients to success in WWE, and right now, this guy's got a bit of both. Bret Hart takes the upper hand. Oh, what a body shot.
There just doesn't seem to be an answer for Bret Hart when he's firing on all cylinders like this.
Just a fantastic suplex.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Bret Hart landing some pinpoint accurate strikes.
Oh man, that knee looked painful.
Is the Hitman having fun or what?
Suplex.
Ooh. This is gonna be big. One way or the other.
Incoming. These submission matches are so physical. I mean, it's not just about making your opponent tap. You have to absolutely punish them before you even think about locking in a submission hold. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. That was a ton of velocity.
Daniel Bryan heading to the top turn. Whoa!
And again, the mind games are played. Submission specialist Daniel Bryan. A swift kick. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. And he brings his leg crashing down. The Hitman looks to end things. And he hits the pile driver. This is the ultimate tug of war in this. In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. So what should Daniel Bryan be trying now, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. Oh! Just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Very, very painful hold.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's got evil intentions.
simply amazing. This kid trained under Shawn Michaels. And right now, I don't know if there's a better submission artist competing in the WWE. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Is Daniel Bryan going to be able to recover from that?
Bret Hart turns him over. Sharpshooter. Bret Hart's locked in the sharpshooter.
May have to submit here. Referee asking. Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
Do you give up?
It's back and forth all night. Unbelievable. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
What an effort by these combatants.
And boy, did that submission hold look painful.